Yeah, hi everyone. Welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to fix the issue of add to cart. When you add there, you find nothing. So I'm going to go to computers, add to cart. When I go there, you can see there's nothing. And here in cart there is nothing, but amazingly my issue is a little bit different. When you add to cart from the home page without clicking anything viewing, it adds. You can see this time it didn't even add there, and it was adding before. Okay, right, but anyway, I have some solutions. The first thing to do is easy. Log into your website. Let me go there. I want to use a different browser for you. You can come here. Okay. Then you go to plugins. Then select all plugins. Then go down here. Look for WooCommerce. This one, deselect this one only. Then you go to deactivate and apply. Okay, we deactivated all plugins, but only WooCommerce is working. Then go back to your website. Then add to cart. You can see that it's added, right? Also, the second issue, you can click here and view this and add to cart. You can see also it's added. Well, in that case it was the plugins sometimes. So you're gonna go look for one by one, we see which one is messed up. So I'm gonna activate this one, 2, 3, 4, 5, but you can activate one by one. 6, 7, 7. I did 7. Why? Because there are those which are suspect. Then activate this one back. Okay. Give me another story, which is okay. Go back to plugins. Okay. 7 are activated. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right. Let's go back here. Add to cut something else. This. You see the cut 3. You understand this view. View this, add to cart. You can see the cart now is 4 here, which means the 7 plugins are fine. I'm gonna go to the 8th, which is this, and activate it. I can also Yeah, activate it is fine. Go back, refresh. Add to cart. You can see it's fine. But anyway, in this time I want to delete to avoid confusing me. Well, I'm gonna go back. Facebook WooCommerce. Activate. Go back. I'm gonna activate all of them, but then I deactivate those I suspect. Okay. It'll be easier for me because I've got 40. I spend here the whole day. But we know that it's a plugin issue. See, doesn't work, so you get what I think is not is the issue. I'll start with the Yoast. Oh, Yoast is not even activated. Let me see. Most of my plugins are not activated. Oh, okay. Which means the plugin which is giving me trouble is you can see MailChimp. Facebook, we tested it, could be MailChimp. Deactivate MailChimp. You can see MailChimp is the one which is giving me trouble. You can see it's messed up. It's the one which has messing up my website. Okay, so it's up to me now to fix that. You can see everything is working. You're right. Okay, now guys, we know that MailChimp is a problem. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.